almost time to start. Oh, and come in the front next time where people can see you.
My supporters will slow me down. Seems a little empty tonight.
Nonsense. The crowd is bigger than last time. Unfortunately, there are some communists out there. So, go easy on the rhetoric. A riot would only get us in the papers.
Isn't that what we want?
Universal military service shall be abolished in Germany. Germany will pay war reparations for all damage done to Allied civilians and their property. Responsibility for the outbreak of the war rests solely on German shoulders. But a few of the demands of the Treaty of Versailles. Impossible, you say? It will break us. But don't you see that's the point? They want to break us. And who do I mean by they? I mean the Reds! These fools who spread a disease called communism to empty-headed dreamers.
Look who's talking!
The most effective medicine is a bullet. That's the best way to cure us of these idiots.
Idiots are men like you. Nothing to say.
Marx was a Jew. The Communist Party is run by Jews. It's all a plot to destroy Germany. To bastardize our blood. Infiltrate our lines. They want to wipe the Aryan race from the face of the earth.
For many years, my friends, I was like a prisoner. Blindfolded, fending off blows from every direction. What had I done to deserve this treatment? I did not even know who my enemy was. An innocent victim of greed and of hatred and of cunning. In recent years, we have all suffered like this. Germany, more than any of us. Yet there is no need to live in darkness. The turning point in my life was when the blindfold was ripped from my eyes. And I could see my enemy, our enemy, the Jew. We recognize him. We recognize him. We see how his filth and his greed have stung at the heart of this great country. We must crush this vermin. We must wipe this plague from our nation. What we saved tonight will soon be forgotten. What we do will live on for a thousand, thousand.